Welcome back to Found in the River. We appreciate you guys stopping by and checking us out. Today's dive, we are diving at Peacock Springs. We're going to be diving into Peacock 1 at the main spring. And we're going to take Peacock 1 all the way over to Olsen Sink. It's just a small traverse. So what we'll do is we're going to take this route past Pothole Sink. We'll kind of curve to the right there. Right along the main line. We'll stay on the main line until we get to Olsen Sink. Then we will surface at Olsen Sink, do a short surface interval, and then we will head back. And today's dive team is myself, Mark, my son, Aaron, Paul, and his son, Nick. So let's see how it turns out. Thank you. As we approached the right-hand turn here to Pothole Sink and the Bone Shelf, Nick noticed that his ear was getting more and more difficult to clear. We were on a descent here, and the ear did pop, but it was very uncomfortable. So at this point, Nick said, "Okay, I think I've had enough." And because we are a four-man team, we have arranged ahead of time, as long as there's no life-threatening situations, two of us, if we want to, and it's agreeable with the group, two of us will continue the dive and two of us will go back. Just depends on which one of us is having the issue as to which team that will be. But we did check with them as soon as we got out of the water, and everything is fine. They're doing great. But it was just a moment that, it's not worth risking it. It's much better to call the dive and be safe as opposed to risk an ear injury. So there they go, and we will continue on with the dive momentarily. And you'll notice once we get back into the dive, there's a little bit of a surprise that we found. We have seen this thing before, but it was not in this place. It was at a different location, but somebody has put it in the hole that you're about to see. But it's kind of interesting to see. It's maybe alarming to some people, but it's kind of cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so right about now is where the battery died on the GoPro coming back from Olsen Sink. So we were on our way back to Peacock and the battery died. So we'll leave off with that. And we just want to say thank you guys for checking us out and enjoying our channel. Please like and subscribe. It really does help us out whether you know it or not. And please join us for our next video coming out tomorrow, which will be the review that we did, the testing we did of the OrcaTorch D550. OrcaTorch was gracious enough to send us one. So we want to thank Ashley Lee from the Amazon US official OrcaTorch store, outdoor equipment experts. Thank you so much.